between medical expense and admin expense, taking 25% cost out is about a $1 trillion impact to healthcare. And that's what we're working on. Hi, my name is Amit Bhagat. I'm founder and CEO at Amitech. We are a healthcare data analytics and automation company. And what we are trying to accomplish is to really lower administrative expense and medical expense from healthcare. And what I mean by that is that it's a $3.8 trillion industry. We have 75% of that money goes into medical expense and 25% goes into admin expense. And we believe that 30 to 40% of work that people do in healthcare can be taken out using automation. And what's interesting about this is that when you think about the big picture, we're talking about almost between medical expense and admin expense, taking 25% cost out is about a $1 trillion impact to healthcare. And that's what we're working on. And one of the things that we have been able to do is to take a lot of repetitive manual work that people do in healthcare and bring bots from UiPath and be able to automate those. And what it does is we are trying to maximize human potential here, taking mundane, repetitive tasks that people either don't want to do or not good at, right? So when we bring bots in, we're able to take that capacity and redeploy them in other areas of the business. And of course, with this great resignation that's going on right now, the labor market is tight. Most of our customers, especially providers, are feeling the pain. And what's interesting is that nurses, on an average, spend about 30% of their time on admin work. And same thing with physicians. I mean, we call the PJ time at home, where they're really actually entering data and doing admin work. It's about 20% for physicians. A significant amount of time that could be easily given back for patient care. So we believe that with automation, not only are we going to be able to lower expense, we also can maximize human potential and create a more efficient healthcare.